not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know. Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and
do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate, but gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of hell, knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
You can't.
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
What is she doing?
Why is she doing this?
Why doesn't she turn back?
She's doing this for him.
She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul is in Helheim. His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants her soul to be up. Do you know where you are?
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?